Binary trees are simply trees where parents have, at most, two children. This means nodes can have 0, 1, or 2 children. Those children might even be null, but that's okay. Let's see what search looks like in a binary tree. We could start off by using any of the traversal algorithms to go through the tree. Because there's no real order to the elements, I need to go through every single element in the tree if the value I'm looking for doesn't exist. There are no cool tricks here, so we're stuck with a linear time search. A delete operation often starts out with a search since you need to find the node you want to delete. If you're deleting a leaf, you can simply delete it and move on. However, if you delete an internal node, you'll suddenly have a gap in the tree. If the node you deleted only has one child, you can actually just take it out, move the child up, and attach it to the old node's parent. If you're trying to get rid of a node that has two children, you have a few options. You could promote the child up, just like you did before. Of course, it can't always be that easy. What if both children also have two children? In the worst case, you'll need to keep traversing down the subtree until you hit a leaf. Since there's no real order requirement here, you can just put the leaf where your deleted node was without a problem. Since there's a search involved and some additional work to shift around the elements after a deletion, the runtime is linear.